One less feathery spy.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Trade Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Rock. May be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open. Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think that's everything here. Want to get going? Oh, I think I get it. Nice one. The block's coming down.
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find.
There's another realm tear guard made over there. They sense Odin is dead?
They are soldiers. They will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
Take your time.
Another of Cavassier's poems. A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
Thank you.
feel the talent. Champions even less so. Trash. A lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that hilt changed things.
Big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's Yar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Durland's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durland's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
You found it.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Flower.
Sparkthorn. What's that?
yellow one. What is it? Where did it come from?
It's a very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Mimir.
Not truly. No one knows where the yellow horn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day.
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballads. Absolutely disgusting.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun?
Hmm.
Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Anything illuminating?
Dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Atreus, you're looking awfully tall today.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Thank you.
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Look, another mining rig. Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't... No.
Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye. Impressive.
Hmm. Whoa, nice.
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards! You won't be hearing any more from those Draugr. Learn anything? More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy. Easy. Good.
I know.
Just the tail left now. There. You're free. What's going on? It needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother? Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Luar.
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father. What if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
gold. Right on the money. Gangel, come on through and get those cables. Ready for your next lesson? Take note of that there watch-a-mahoos. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into it head-on. Good! Guess you get extra credit.
What have these old children? Get in the trap! Hello there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right, you can bring that back to Ratatos room whenever you're ready.
The whetstone of the night ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone. Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Cooperative in large scare quotes.
Hmm.
That huge crane's moving this way.
Stay there.
Yes, sir. Meet you on the other side.
Is imprisoned in this mine.
Darlin might have been as well-oiled as this crane, but I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother.
Became of Khonziel.
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor. I bet Skofnung is powering these walls. With Asgard destroyed, where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. Suppose they'll have to find rest somewhere.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. The gear could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail. What's it say, brother?
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Another Draugr hole, didn't we? God.
That's not what I was ready for. Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here's here. I know it. Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. This could be it.
That a Cavassier poem? Never heard of this one.
Yeah. statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Alfjolf the thief. I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return to Brock whenever you're ready. You've got him!
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no. I've offended you. Oh no!
I think you hurt his feelings.
The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Soon.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again! You're insinuating, and you know it!
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion.
Thank you.
what she needs to ask. She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture. The first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? It's beautiful from up here.
Fancy a riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
The broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
Thank you. got him!
Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No, that wasn't our intention. You must believe me, I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fellow, huh? Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost's son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see.
There's more of these Asgard fragments out there. The Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance to the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never heal if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out.
Invoking Lyra after what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I assume.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water.
Gah!
I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked. Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
Stop squirming.
You did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there. Down, but it has to stay that way.
Quite the cache. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
Mm-hmm.